Hi guys, I just updated to the current versions for what is it? Seymour. Camera 12.3. Then it's coming with all of these fancy new symbols. Yeah, sometimes Adobe is also quite good, and I will of course also say this or mention this. Just for example here, I edited this. I developed it in Capture One, and logically, after the editing, I just realized that I forgot to remove the purple fringing. So going back, doing everything else, no go. So what did I do? I just merged all my edits on this. Just for showing you, it's looking like so. I removed all these lamps and exit shields and so on here. I merged this together, and then I said to myself, okay, let's try how good the purple defringing in Camera Raw is. So I made this, it was because of liquefying, it was a smart object anyway. I added the camera raw filter, and now I'm in the camera raw filter, and let's zoom in here, and here we have this beautiful ugly fringing. And because it's edited in Capture One, all the camera information has somehow got lost. I do not know why. But in the optics, I have at the moment no longer, even if it's detecting the lens correctly. Normally, you have here the lens correction, but it's not here. And if that's then automatically the defringing, but this is the manual defringing Camera Raw offers. So, long story short, I just take my sample fringe, then I pick here, and bam, it's gone. This is awesome. And it didn't shift anything to green or so. And yes, that's absolutely lovely. Adobe, I love you for this defringing tool because it has been doing a perfect job. And I did the update right now. It's from today, or I do not know when exactly they released it. It's June 16th, 2020. Yeah, that's looking good. So let's get back the mood and export this. And bye bye, guys.